the famous symbol of voting. In America, many people take pictures with it to post on social media or place them on the back of their phones or laptops. I'm talking, of course, about the I voted sticker. And in Rochester, New York, people are sticking to the tradition of putting them on the gravestone of suffragette Susan B. Anthony. This year, her headstone now has a plastic shield on it to protect it, because everybody wants to put stickers on it, of course, a century after that famous anniversary.